back.
Good morning. Yes. So that's why. Well then.
Looking around. See ya.
Welcome back.
Sorry, Mitsuru. I'm almost done. Well, you know how it is.
Akihiko, are you feeling unwell? You seem to be short of breath.
I'll be fine. More importantly, why don't you help his studies?
You do have a point. Here, these are my notes from last year. You can use them if you'd like. I don't think the content of the class has changed much since then.
Your notes are as perfect as ever. They're easier to understand than the textbook itself.
Flattery will get you nowhere. But I suppose I am rather particular about my note-taking. In class, I listen closely and write down bullet points. Then I organize them later into a more readable format. It's a bit time-consuming, but I find it's overall a more efficient way of reviewing the material. If you plan your day-to-day tasks effectively, test preparation is as good as done. You seem to have a knack for this. I'll teach you more of my study techniques next time.
Mitsuru's right. Efficiency is key. We're all given the same amount of time. It's how well you manage it that can set you apart.
Indeed. Not even a second of time should be wasted. On that note, shall we return to studying?
Done.
Huh? Akihiko, you're drenched in sweat. And that heavy breathing, are you sure you're...
I'm fine. I've just been squatting over my chair this whole time. Wanted to challenge myself to hold it until I was done with your notes. Working out while studying is quite an efficient use of my time, wouldn't you say?
Why are you like this? I thought I told you not to push yourself until you've fully recovered. If you take efficiency too far, it'll backfire. Don't follow his example, okay? Well then, I think we've made a fair amount of progress. Let's call it a night.
No. There's a sale today. Buy whatever you need. I never felt like getting you. Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now. Our anti-aging products are quite a hit, you know. They can make you look 20 years younger, but how many? I never felt like you sure ain't. You made up your mind? That's all you want? Thanks for coming. You made up your mind? You sure ain't. I never felt like I never felt like baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now. I never felt like the store shelves can get messy real quick if they're left unattended. It'd be a big help if you could return how many? That's all. Thanks for coming. You gotta tell now. Which ones? Thanks for coming. Which ones? That's all you want? Thanks for coming. You made up your mind? You gotta tell now. Thanks for coming. Which ones? You sure? Thanks. Which ones? The thanks. You gotta tell now. Which ones? The thanks. I never felt like done already? Baby, stay with me. Come again, yeah?
Guess I don't have much choice with Kurijo-senpai getting on my case. She was like, if you fail your midterm, there will be consequences. I feared for my life for a second. You guys are my only hope. Give me a hand here. Please.
You can start by taking this seriously. You've been distracted this whole time.
As they say, it pays to be prepared. Gotta get myself in the right mindset first, right? A good study session needs a clean and organized workspace, and the perfect mood for learning. And so, to set that mood, I
Junpei Iori, volunteer.
What? Where is this coming from?
You there, young man! What lecture would you like to hear from the great Junpei? History? Arithmetic? Literature? So, you'd like to hear about history, huh? Well, this one's about a certain archaeological team. They spent their whole lives excavating, only to find nothing. In the end...
If you say their career was in ruins, I will hit you.
Oh, come on! Don't steal the punchline! And don't hit me either. Look, we all need a breather sometimes. What'd you think about the great Junpei's lecture, dude? Right? Can't have a good study session without a good break.
Oh, please. Don't let yourself get infected by Junpei's influence. If we keep humoring you, it's going to impact our studies, too. Or maybe we should just let you fail. Find out what Kirijo-senpai's consequences are like firsthand.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's not get hasty here. I was just joking around. Y'all get serious. I swear. Don't abandon me.
So, this goes like that. Then you take that and carry it over to here. And then, hey, man. You mind giving me a little help with this one?
Oh, look who's actually putting the effort in. That wasn't so bad, was it?
About that joke I was telling earlier. Should I pause before the punchline or go with the flow?
Why don't we just pretend this guy doesn't exist and study on our own? I guess that's enough studying for today. Thanks to you, I got a lot more done.
I'm going to do it. Good, good. Not bad, kid. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Showing on my bed.
Oh, it's you. The answer is May Blues. Next, for the following sentence. What's the matter, Iori? Feeling the May Blues?
What? Oh, it's nothing.
Kirijo-senpai, about this question here?
Hey, dude. You smell that? What do you expect me to do that? But come on. That fragrance across the table is just...
Yeah, I know what you mean. To be honest, I can't get enough of it.
Ha-ha! Now that's what I'm talking about, Tanada-san. Man, this is heaven. Such grace. Such elegance. Truly, the fragrance of the upper class.
I'd personally describe it as... stimulating. Almost taste the juicy tenderness.
What?
Oh, I was heating up a beef bowl for a late night snack. Well, that's pretty good, right?
A beef bowl? That's what you were talking about? Not you too! Come on! Guys like us should be thinking with our... well, not our stomachs. Tanada-san, you don't happen to have any extra, do you?
No eating until you've gotten some work done. Stay focused. Keep your hand moving.
Beef! Beef! Beef!
Oh, for goodness sake. All right, if you answer 5 more questions correctly, you can have your food.
Yeah! Beef! Beef! Beef!
You're like a horse with a carrot dangled in its face.
One mention of food and you finally give a crap. That's all it takes, huh?
All right, that should be enough for tonight. Make sure not to eat too much before bed.
Thank you. Is that your new boyfriend? On to the next one already, I see. It's impressive, Michiwaki-san.
We're not dating. She's just on the team.
Come on. You don't need to act all polite in front of him. Let's just tell it how it is.
I'm surprised you didn't even get such a handsome guy.
Maybe I should become a team manager, too.
You've got it all wrong, as usual.
Don't do it. You'll just be running around after everyone all day. And it's not very attractive for girls to be so muscular, you know?
Something to offend you?
Not at all. Hey, let's just go already.
Don't really get dragged into that. I can help them. We should be getting home. I'll see you soon.
You're back.
Senpai, I hear you made a full recovery.
I gotta catch up on my training. I've basically been slacking off for a whole month. I've already wasted enough time. Besides, we found another Persona user.
We did? Sweet! I think.
Yeah, she's a second year who goes to our school. Kuka Yamagishi. You guys know her?
Yamagishi? I think she's in Class E. I don't see her at school.
but considering her health, she probably won't be able to fight. It's too bad. We already had an evoker ready for her, too.
What? We're giving up on her already? But I was gonna offer her some private lessons. Why are you looking at me like that? Come on. Let's just quit it, okay?
finally time. I know we've put a lot on you guys, but that's over now. Don't worry. I've been preparing for this day. You won't be disappointed. I'll follow whatever orders you give. You're the leader here. I'll make up for all that time I lost before you know it. Plus, I've gotta show my stuff as one of the veteran members. Just make sure to put me in the advance team.
Good day. Very well.
Let's get started.
All right.
What do we run into next?
Running around with it.
There's two. Here's your chance to attack.
Okay, it's go time. One step at a time.
Thank you.
just like we planned. Those chests.
Two targets. You can handle them.
Better watch out. Who's gonna win this?
Ow! This may be a good test of your skill. Certainly went well.
Oh, can we go up those stairs?
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
Huh.
Enemy spotted. Let's take it.
There's two. Next time.
Here's your chance to attack.
Better walk the best bet with me. I've got you. Good teamwork, everyone. Now on to the next.
Show you
what I got.
You can handle them.
Got it all mapped out.
Your speed's been reduced. Can you fix that?
Fears away, conquer beast now, face reality. Never be charity. The enemy you fight, cover soul society. Long's not here, gotta fight all night. Right here, shadow 10 o'clock direction. Seize the moment, they destroy the nation. Round slow motion, give me motivation. Break down now, tear them around. Round the brown, get out, all over. Round the corona, don't come in the crowd. Watch out, the moon, it is here. Set the bombs on ground, surround us. Pace this enemy's brutal. Moment of truth, there ain't no truth. We're only one, one world, one love. But the battle goes in.
In this situation, I won't
can't stop me now. Let's see.
So ice has no effect.
Can't stop me now.
Yuri.
What's the plan?
Timing!
Wow, good
hell
job,
yeah.
Junpei!
Here it's done for!
Fears cut deep with the
well done!
That's what I like to
let's
say.
Let's continue exploring.
Alright, now, back to business.
We don't run into any creeps here.
It's a one-way teleporter, but there's no need to head back yet.
Is this a rock, or is it actually, like, living and breathing? I ain't got a clue. Look at it. Wandering around. What's next?
This may be a good test of your skill.
What's going on?
What to do?
Is it? Justice wins again.
Let's continue exploring.
All right, who's next?
Welcome to the Velvet Room. Now then, let's begin. Registering, I see.
Ah, fusion, is it? What kind of persona do you...
This is your progress so far. Content. Please take a look. So you'll be summoning this one? Very well, it's yours. Very well. We look forward. Thank you.
Yes.
Amazing
company! I'm going to do it! Good, good. Not bad, kid.
Never fail.
little sale today. See if anything catches your eye. I got some stuff you might find useful. So feel free to browse. You gotta tell now. I never feel like. Feel free to buy whatever you want, but I suggest picking something that complements your physique. What'll it be? Take as long as you need. You gotta tell now. What do you got? How many are you selling? Sure now. All right. How many are you selling? You're handing that. All right. How many? You're handing. All right. How many? You're handing. Sure. How many? Sure. All right. I'll take that. How many? Sure. Sure. It's a deal. How many? Sure now. Sure. It's a. How many? Sure now. All right. I'll take that. What'd you bring? Baby's still with me. You finished? Be seeing ya. Bring. How many are you selling? Fine by me. How many? You're handing that over? All right, I'll take that. What do you got? How many? Sure now. All right, I'll take that. How many? Sure now. Sure. It's a. How many are you selling? You're handing that over? All right, I'll take that. How many? You're handing. All right. How many are you? You're handing. All right, I'll take that. Prices are a bit lower today. Take a look if you have the chance. You gotta tell now. That what you want?
never felt like.
Great, it's all yours.
Baby, still with me. You gotta tell no.
Feel free to buy whatever you want, but I suggest picking something that complements your physique. Everything look good here? All right, then.
You gotta tell now. I never feel like. I never feel like.
You finished? Be seeing ya. What do you got? How many are you? Sure now. Sure, it's a deal. How many? You're handing that over? Sure, it's a deal. All done here? You finished? Come back soon. What'll it be? Running a little sale today. See if anything catches your eye. What'll it be? Take as long as you need.
You gotta tell now.
Take as long as you need. As you need. Everything look good here?
You gotta tell now. I never felt like.
Great, it's all yours.
I never felt like. Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now.
You can come back soon.
I never feel like.
Perfect timing. Would you mind heading to the rooftop with me? A quick answer.
It isn't anything important.
Do you recall fighting that shadow here?
While cleaning up the aftermath. And I couldn't help myself.
So, what do you think?
You have impeccable taste. Unfortunately, I can feel my back giving out after all that hard work. But I digress. There is, in fact, a reason I brought you here. I'd like you to use these planters however you see fit. Although I did set them up, I'm afraid that I won't be able to tend to a garden as often as I'd like. I did mention it to Kirijo-kun, but it didn't catch on, I suppose, due to her upbringing. Besides, you're able to cook meals at the dorm, correct? Well, now you can grow your own vegetables for healthy eating. I'm glad you think so. It would mean a lot to me if you made good use of the planters. Once you get started, you'll find there's a lot that can be done. Of course, you're free to do whatever you want. Here are some seedlings. Go ahead and plant them if you'd like. So dance, if you wanna go ahead, free to do whatever, I'm chilling on my bed. Mind in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever like is, we will flow it yourself. Hey, 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 feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day we inspire, but never expires. But we will chill today, let me rock the world tomorrow. You should be able to purchase other types of seedlings around the city. Feel free to experiment. Well, that's everything. And now...
It's time to raise the roof and elevate this garden to new heights. And to top it off, eat your veggies, peas.
So dance, if you wanna go ahead, free to do whatever, I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever like is, we gon' flow with the set. Hey, 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 feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day we inspire, but never expires. But we gon' chill today, let me rock the world tomorrow. Thank you.
Welcome.
I'm looking for... I shall be waiting. I shall be waiting then. Are you accepting a request? Let's hear the results.
Let's hear the results. Very well, then. Oh, my. By all means. Very well.
Thank you.
day. I shall be waiting then. Very well. Good day. Here are my requests. The world you live in is so bright and colorful. It's rather blinding. Very well. Waiting for you. Oh my! Very well.